Hey guys, it's me, the Goblin Slayer, and today I'm going to be going on to Roblox. It's kind of a New Year special, and also, Happy New Year's, guys! I mean, I've been waiting for this moment, like, for a long time, really. A really long time. So, today we're going to be playing Natural Disaster Survival, and, oh my god, I need to really see what's going on here, because this, what is this, what's going on? Oh, thunderstorm. That's a little crazy. I mean, I think people should get off the tall tower because, you know, it's something. Anyway, I guess it. Okay, so the reason I'm playing this is, actually, I have no idea. I just want to play Roblox today. And this is one of my favorite games on Roblox. So I decided I'll play. And also, be surprised and scream in terror. It's me. In Roblox, seriously. It's just a demon thing I got from the Halloween event. It's not even that good. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait until this round starts because I really need this round to start. Come on! So for the sake of YouTube. So if you don't know what this game is, I mean, it's kind of a classic. I mean, it's been here for a really long time and it's still extremely popular. Well, at least a little. So, it's still pretty popular, and wait, watch, I want to show you this, guys. My name, I'm second on the leaderboard with 170 survivals. So basically, you just got to survive disasters, just true to its name. Not really anything more than that, I'd say. So, Fort Indestructible. Now, I see clouds coming, so usually it's best to stay inside when there are clouds coming. But for maybe, I'm gonna hide. There kind of is no inside on this map. Okay, I'm gonna hide right in this corner. And wait, it's becoming strangely changing the color of the, it's a blizzard, I can see that. There's white stuff all over. It's a blizzard, this is easy. Well, what do we do in a blizzard? Seek warmth and find shelter? I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Seek warmth and find shelter. So I'm pretty sure you can seek warmth by hugging stuff. Because that's what I do in other rounds that I survive. But there is really no shelter in this one. So I don't know what to do. Well, I mean, I guess I could just seek warmth by hiding in corners. It's kind of stupid. Wait, what happens if I go out? Because I kind of... Oh, no. Hug unicorns are okay, I guess. This is really, you know, I'm feeling awkward right now, so I'm awkward. Whoa, what am I doing? No, not there. Okay. Oh, did you guys just catch that on camera? You saw that, right? The whole tower collapsing and missing me. Unicorns are okay, I guess. Stop bugging me. Okay? Just die by the tower. Okay, don't die, okay? I'm hiding in this corner, and this is where I'm staying. Anyway, what happened to my view? Am I even alive? I don't even think I'm alive then. Okay. I really actually don't know where I am, guys. Oh, I'm dead, okay. Okay, that makes sense now. But, when is this round gonna end? I'm getting a little bored of blizzards. Excuse me, can you end already? Just end. Okay, for the second time, Happy New Year. And I don't know by the time I'm uploading this if it's gonna be New Year's in the eastern half of the world or the western half of the world, but I know that it's gonna be New Year when I'm uploading this video. That's what I've made myself clear, that I'm going to be uploading it on New Year's. Because I don't know, I just feel like doing natural disasters on New Year to ruin everyone's holiday. Okay, I'm not the Grinch, okay, guys? Don't worry, I'm not the Grinch. I'm gonna go around this fence. Bump into anything. Okay. I'm gonna go up because I just feel like it's safer up here. Yeah, there's more open space, so it might be a little safer, I guess. Yeah, everyone's coming here, so maybe they know what to do. I'm guessing it's a sandstorm, guys. Yep, it is a sandstorm, okay. I'm a pro, I guessed it right. That means this is a horrible place to be. Because the goal of Sandstorm is to dodge flying objects. So, better hide. Because I don't want to die. I can't see a thing! Okay. Oh no, the unicorns are okay, I guess. Please stop bugging me. I'm gonna hide right here. No, not there. Right there. Right there. It's my beautiful corner. And I'm gonna hide here. For whatever happens. Okay? I'm gonna stand right here. And be awesome. And live my life. That's such a great quote. It's okay, I want to die. Eek. Ah. But you guys can't even see a thing. Because it is so... Oh, no. Okay, never mind. No, whoa. Looks like hugging the wall really does wipe away the fear, okay? NVM. Never mind. Can't do that because the whole roof's collapsing on me. And I don't want to get caught. Please! Escape! No! Whoa, look at the saddle. I'm happy I didn't go up there. Whoa, is this like a bridge? Wow, this actually is pretty surprisingly unnatural looking. Though it is natural. Okay, looks like a tornado just flew through here. If this is what sandstorms are actually like, then I never want to experience one. Oh, whoa, at the end, wow. Okay, I survived that one. And I have an extremely weird name. Sassana Cody. Yeah, horrible name. Okay. Okay, what am I gonna do now? Just gonna go up here. Look at my name on the leaderboard. See if, wait, what? I became third? What? So that person has over 900 wins? Okay, come on, I'm gonna be a racer today. Move lavers, guy. Please, no, let me go in here. What the? Please, okay. Maybe in the racetrack's not a really good place to be. So, I know that usually if there are no clouds, you should stay out in the open. Kind of common sense. Okay, well, seriously, I really don't know what this is. It's just a volcano. I should see it, so it's not a volcano. Is it a tsunami? If it's a tsunami, I'm dead. There's barely any high. I remember one time I was playing with my friends and someone hit on a tree. Oh, it's a volcano, isn't it? Okay, I think hiding under this strange area would be the best place to hide. Because, no, stop hiding in this corner, right here. Right in this corner, and I feel safe as pie. Maybe this isn't such a good place to be, because from my view, everything is falling apart, literally. So I'm just going to move away, because I don't want to be crushed by falling debris. I still want to stay in this area. Oh, maybe that was actually a good move. I mean, actually, no, maybe it's not, because sometimes the pieces fly far away. Usually most of the pieces don't reach the far end of the map. Most of them are heading straight up. So, usually they won't reach the far end of the map where I'm currently hiding. So, probably gonna be safe there. So, I'm just gonna take a look outside. I'm just really tempted. I just wanna see. Okay, that tree was not good. Oh, yay, tree, but seriously? I was about to say tree ball and I'd start playing an extremely annoying game. Excuse me? I'm like moving everything inside. I'm like the juggernaut right now. This looks like this place was hit. Luckily, lightning never strikes. Good. Now I got a beautiful view of the map. A beautiful view of the volcano and everyone being crushed and dying. Maybe I should have stayed in my spot that I was in. Eh, never mind. It's a pretty good place. And I haven't even respawned. Like, by respawn, I mean, like, haven't even died once. Usually, if you die, you get your health fully back up. But I never died, so... And if you jump off of me, then you can get your health fully back up. But I never did that for the risk of accidentally doing it too late and then not getting into the map. So, whoa, follow me, I'll give you a rod. No, these guys are always cheats. Well, there are some people who are real, and they usually have Robux gift cards. You know what, this seems like a very good day to go into this ride right here. What a beautiful day for this ride. See, well, hold on a sec. Well, no, I don't want to be crushed. I said I want the pirate ship ride because it's going to be fun. I don't want to die. It's going to be ironic if I die on a pirate ship ride. Well, okay, this is actually nice. Excuse me, I want to kind of go. What a beautiful place to be at this time of day. Huh, it's such a nice time right now. Oh, flash flood, what am I doing? What am I doing just standing here? Oh, gotta get to that gigantic tower with that gigantic tall tower. Oh, come on, don't want to die. Everyone's like rushing, I think everyone's using this way, so it'd be safer if I go up this way. Come on, it's flash flood, you idiot! What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Oh my god, this whole place is being flooded. I gotta get up as fast as I can. OMG. OMG. Oh, phew. I think I'm gonna be safe up here. I'm gonna get out my view to see if this place is gonna be safe. This is extremely unstable, so I don't know if I'm gonna survive. Looks like this is the only safe place, though, so if this falls, everyone else who's... Seriously? There's someone who's standing right there on broken pieces of wreckage. If this place falls down, we're all dead. Everyone who's... Whoa! Yay! I survived! Woohoo! Yeah! Pro surviving skills. Total epic skills, I guess. Skills! I have skills, everyone! Skills are what pros have, and I got them. Okay, so Lucky Mart, this is probably going to be the last one because I want to end with the survival, and it's not going to be that good, especially since I have a red. If I die in this one, my perfect streak shall die. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to break up and start singing because that's just stupid. Okay, gonna hide in a corner. Okay, not really a corner, but... A place. I'll hide in a place. A place! That's what you call a place. Can I sit here? Because I enjoy my Dunkin' Donuts meal. Or McDonald's. I can't? Seriously? Can I sit anywhere here? Like here? Or I just want to enjoy my McDonald's and Dunkin' Donuts meal. Whoa! Oh my! Am I still alive? I'm dead. Wait, am I still... Seriously? Did that seriously just happen? I'm speechless right now, guys. I'm just speechless. I had no time to run. What? How do you expect me to survive that, y'all? You saw that. That's pure cheating. Okay. So I got one stupid thing wrong, and now I've ruined everything. My perfect streak, all dead. Well, Happy New Year's again, guys, or whichever part of the world you're on, if I'm uploading it on the East Side New Year or the West Side New Year. But, Happy New Year, and it's sad. This has been a very sad and me wanting to kill myself note. But, it is New Year, and new failures, and yeah, okay, that's the worst pun ever, isn't it? But, have a nice day, folks, and see you all in my next video. Bye-bye!